Hello YouTube, welcome back to the Stick of Truth Let's Play. This is part 21. And this will probably be the final episode.
Welcome, weary adventurers! You know how before the big final boss fight of any game, there's a conveniently placed shop where you can stock up on health potions and arrows and stuff? Well, this is that shop. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Oh, wow, so, yeah. This is the end. This is the end, my only friend, the end. Okay, we're gonna need a fuckload of you. We will probably end up, oh shit, needing some power, oh fuck. Guess now would be a good time to sell all my junk. Yeah, so I can't believe this is it. Part of me was waiting for the end, but another part of me is kind of really sad to see it come to this. This series here is pretty much the proper start of my YouTube channel. This is when everything really started kicking off, and I know I'm still not that much into it yet, but I'm getting there. And it's just kinda sad to have the first proper series on my channel end so soon. Sure, there's still side quests and stuff, but this is it, and I've really enjoyed this game. This is the end of the story, the end of the road, and my channel can only go bigger from here. I think you're super, and I want everyone to know about it. I'm having the same dream. I'm sitting in a hot tub, and it keeps getting a little warmer, and then I wake up. Yeah, so here we go, guys. Shit, should have saved.
Give us the stick, Princess Candy. You don't want to go down like this, bruh.
I have to say,
of all
fucking ninja stars, oh no, I forgot to change my gear. Fucking ninja stars. Did he? Oh, sick, he just touched the ball. I have to say, of all the possible final bosses, I did not think it would come to this. Who is that guy anyway? Is he just a random government agent? I can't target him. Wait, are you immune to bleeding? You're not immune to bleeding! Yes! We're gonna fuck you up, Kenny. I got so used to enemies being immune to bleeding now that I just presumed he was. Let's just try it, these ninja stars. Oh. Fuck me!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, so I didn't even really need to buy all those items because I have my bleed out.
That wasn't very nice. Woo!
Okay. And fuck. Oh well, I still have my bleed out. Whoa, what the hell is he doing there? Whoa! Would you hurry up and bleed out, Princess Kenny? Finally!
And that's all Jesus asks of you.
It's all over, Princess Kenny. Douchebag is too powerful for you.
What's she doing?
Uh-oh.
No, Kenny, don't drink that!
Uh-oh.
You're hungry, fool!
Ah, Nazi zombie Princess Kenny! Fuck!
Oh, shit!
This is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
No!
Fucking ninja stars. Since zombies are undead, and Kenny can constantly come back from the dead, does that mean Kenny will now forever come back from the dead as a zombie? Let's hope for something good.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Yeah, I'll take that.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jesus. Calm your fucking tits. Mash what? It just says start mashing, but mash what? Everything?
Good work, Princess Kenny! Finish them off!
Okay, you...
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
Power potion. And... Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Boom, 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 boom. Look at the city just destroyed in the background. Damn it!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh shit! Death literally comes.
Do you not know the day?
death is a servant of chaos?
Oops. Wait, is that something that will only happen if you butters as a buddy? Because that's kind of awesome. In that case, butters, you are sticking with me. And I have my hand on the S button ready to go.
Don't fuck this up, King Douchebag!
Okay, power potion. Yeah, so this just started off as kids playing a bunch of games and now it turned into like a real life death or life scenario. Like if I genuinely lost this fight, there would be a zombie outbreak. Whoa!
Use your rainbow attack!
Holy! Life drain fucks up that final boss. Life drain has to be probably the most OP thing to use against zombie Nazi Princess Kenny. Seriously. It nearly one hit the fucking thing. Let's hope they another fucking life train. Yeah. Oh no.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
No. Okay, we're
going. You killed Kenny.
What?
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
What? How many times do you have to kill zombie Nazi Princess Kenny? Okay, let's go for a good old PPI.
If you kill Princess Kenny, I'll let you hold the stick of truth for a couple minutes.
Okay, come on, life drain. Life drain, life drain, life drain. You guys praying? I hope you're praying. We need a life drain. Damn it!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Okay.
Oh, hamburgers! Foolish Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
How can this be?
Let's do it. Well, that chaos energy is making me a little woozy.
What the hell? Oh, that's gay.
Show them, Princess Kenny.
Oh well, okay, backstab it is.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
What the hell? Why can't I use him?
Finish the I don't even want to use him, Princess Kenny.
Still. Let's go for speed potion. And then just do a double backstab. That should wear down his health. And then another backstab. There is half is nicely down. Rally.
Let's fuck him up.
And hope this works. Damn it!
Whoops.
I never get enough time to see what footlet is.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
That's a tight hand! Just leave me behind!
I will avenge you, Kyle. I will avenge your death. In the throat!
I think all the dying is making
what?
Her there. Keep killing her!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty! Hit them with
fucking
the zombie vomit!
Hell. What?! Oh my god, this boss battle is slowly becoming big, big bullshit. Can't even use butters now for some reason.
You fools! Princess Kitty controls the universe!
Really? I can only use those two buddies? Oh. Jimmy.
Hey, fellas.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty! The princess is magic. It's so pretty.
Let's use a nice large peep here. And then no. When the fucking ninja starts. Damn it. One of them was too late, so I fucked it all up. Then use power cord. Got my PP back to full. And
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maid in all the land!
Characters. Yeah, let's use the song of Buffy.
Eyes on the app. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice man that she said up. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the gorgeous?
Hopefully this is his last life, because I'm getting annoyed.
Hit them with the zombie.
I know I don't want this game to end and all, but at the same time the boss battle is pissing me off, and now I have no more buddies.
Show them, Princess Kitty!
At least I still have my one shield that has been protecting me pretty much this whole match.
Man, this is a pretty sick boss fight.
It's an okay boss fight, but it's dragging on. No, what am I thinking? What the fuck am I thinking? Backstab the bitch. Let's try Mug, I think. I'm not sure, but I think Mug does increased damage against bleeding out enemies. And also, it'll get me an item anyway. Speed potion, okay, not bad.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Okay, another speed potion and then two mugs.
Pull her fucking pigtail!
Speed potion. And Mug? And then another Mug. And hopefully that'll get me a revive. If not, I should be able to kill her to turn after this anyway. As long as I survive, that is.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
This is pretty much my last chance, guys. No! What the hell?
Doesn't stay dead. We can't beat her.
But we're fucked. There's no way.
There is one way. We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code.
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean.
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right. It's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's boss, King Douchebag. Do it!
What about the gentleman's oath?
Okay, so I need to use a mana potion.
Good work, Princess Kitty!
Princess Kitty's bones! Oh, my thing went a bit crazy there.
You fools! Princess Kitty controls the universe!
Okay, Sneaky Squeaker, Dragon Shout.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kitty!
It's Cup of Spell. Throw a fart right at his balls.
We're cured!
We're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
Damn lag!
So what do you guys want to play now? How about Dinosaur Hunters?
Or Pharaohs and Mummies?
Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
I don't know why it's echoing.
Screw you guys. I'm going home. Wow, what a dick.
Mm-hmm. So, that's it. That's the end of South Park, The Stick of Truth. The storyline, at least. Yeah. Wow. So it's actually over. We've completed the storyline and now we just have side quests to go. Okay, I think there might be something else. I think there might be another little video or something, because I can't select any parties. So we still have a few more Chin Pokemon to go. Yeah, 77 friends, we have a bit more equipment to find. Let me just go downstairs and go outside and check.
Watch out for strangers.
Go play with your new friends today.
I'm finally cool enough to be my dad's friend. Oh. I was actually hoping there'd be a little something else left over, but I guess that's it. So yeah. That's the end of the Stick of Truth and the end of my first proper YouTube series. So I just want to take this little opportunity here to say a huge, huge thank you to anyone who has watched any of these videos or left a like on any of them. I still can't get down ladders even after beating the game. And just, my channel is finally starting to mildly take off. I know it's not much in big terms, but to me it is a lot. And even one little like, one little comment, one little view, one little subscriber, it all means so much to me. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this series as much as I have, because I have really enjoyed playing this. And I can't believe we're actually here, we're actually at the end. Oh, I was hoping to do some kind of reference about getting the thing stuck in his eye. Anyway, yeah. So I guess that's it. There will be more episodes in the future with all the collectibles, all the side quests, all that sort of stuff. It may not be up straight away though. And I will be starting Croc next. I should already have a video up of that by the time this is up. And then we'll see where we go from there. So like, comment, subscribe, tell me how you found my channel, and have a good day to everyone out there. I feel kind of lost not recording and uploading this every day, but the future has a lot to come.
Yeah, people hang out with me for a while.